Morning. Welcome to the Art Show.
Good morning. We're at the VIP breakfast.
Have you had anything to eat yet?
I'm about to.
Yeah, I'm getting there too. Let's go. Cheese, bagels, pastries. You can have a pastry. There's muesli. Funky.
Cooper.
Oh, this is the William Cooper story.
Yeah, walking to Parliament and support the Jews in the war. This is the spirit. This is him being hand in hand together.
I'm getting shivers on my shivers looking at this. This is amazing. Yeah. So you're Andy Herman and you're a quilter.
I am.
You're a crazy quilter.
I like to think so.
Yeah? and you've just been to a world event with Kendra. Where did you go in the States?
We went to Houston.
Las Vegas.
Actually, this piece over here, Carmen Miranda, won a nationwide competition. And the prize was a trip for two to a massive quilt show in Houston, Texas.
Was it sponsored by Spotlight?
It was sponsored by Spotlight.
Yeah.
And it was awesome.
Funky. Saint Germain.
Thank you.
So far, so good. What do you think of the standard of the art so far? It really is excellent, isn't it?
It's very good.
And it's grown enormously since last year.
More than triple. Hopefully lots of people will buy it.
And I like the space. I think this space is much better than the Kedem.
Thank you, King David School.
Yeah. Julianne.
I've always loved drawing.
Yeah.
Hence, fashion illustration.
Yes.
And...
So you're a fashionista. And how do you do this art? Is it stitched, you say?
Yes, I use my grandparents, my grandma's sewing machine.
Sewing machine?
So it's a lot to do with the old, and the remnants from the old fabric.
Yeah, like Louis.
Tailors.
Of course, remnants. We all use cabbage. It's called cabbage.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, in the trade, it's known as cabbage.
Save money.
Not lettuce, cabbage.
Oh, okay, I remember
Yeah,
that.
Lettuce falls apart too easily.
Linda!
Linda, 0416.
Really interesting. So what's this? Is this ceramic or what? What's the ribbons?
Paint.
How do you do that?
That's why it's called Kunst.
That's why it's called Kunst. You know, in German, art is known as Kunst. And Kunst means trickery, magic. Yeah.
Yes.
That's what art is. Yeah, no, you've got a very, very interesting style. It's almost surreal. It is.
Yes.
But I think overall the quality and the variety is huge.
Amazing.
It's amazing. It really is good.
Yeah, you're right.
All right, thank you very much for being on the Shtick.
That is great.
$500,000 normally, but for you, $200.
$200. That is pretty cool.
And this one here, the kiss.
All right, so you do the mosaic stuff.
Mosaics.
And this one?